So, come in, lie down, pop your feet in the stirrups, and let's see what the trouble is. What did Typhoid Mary die of?
Oh, don't start.
Yes, Ross. Was it a lack of circulation to her toe?
Yeah, it's a possibility.
Is it typhoid?
Her name, as the label around that toe said, was Mary Mallon, and she was known as Typhoid Mary. What did she die of? It wasn't typhoid.
Why am I interrupting you? I don't even know.
That's QI.
Yeah.
There was nothing wrong with her. Boredom. She died of boredom.
That's what I was going
to
say.
Waiting to get typhoid and never getting it.
Boredom. She had typhoid.
But she didn't suffer from typhoid. Symptoms.
Yes. Thank you. Thank you, Lucy Porter.
You're welcome, Stephen Fry.
Typhoid Mary, round about the turn of the century, was a cook in New York, an Irish immigrant.
As the name would suggest.
Yeah. And she had typhoid, but no symptoms. She wasn't ill. She was immune to it, to all intents and purposes, but she was able to give it to others. And she did. 30, 40, 50 people, possibly.
Must be freezing in that ward with all that snow.
It's taken his mind off the fact he's been attacked by an octopus.
Something with trailing legs.
They're all lying there going, sorry, what did you say your name was? What, Mary? Glad to be sharing a ward with you.
Well, the sad thing is that she was not a nice person by any way of looking
at
it.
All right, Stephen, she's dead, come on.
The thing is, she worked in households as a cook, and people would die of typhoid in the household where she cooked, and she would mysteriously leave and take up a job in another one. So she knew that she was a carrier.
Oh, she was a carrier.
Because she was put into quarantine, and then she could go free as long as she never worked in service again, didn't cook. Within weeks, she got another job as a cook. And she tried to hide from the authorities. And so she ended up the last two decades of her life in quarantine. And she died of pneumonia, in fact.
But how did she pass it on? Saliva, fluid, body fluid.
Yeah, she had typhoid.
She went,
yeah. You don't have to cough, anything like that.
She didn't have to wee.
So her name has become synonymous.
I don't know anything about it. I thought it was waterborne. Was that cholera?
Well, it's spread by the germ in question is Salmonella typhi.
I thought you said that it's spread by a German. Just one German walking around. Is that the fella there, is it?
There it is, yeah. Unpleasant looking. Why is it called Salmonella?
Salmon. It's fish-borne.
They were named by a bacteriologist called Salmon.
Of course.
Dr. Daniel Salmon.
Of course.
Who also died of pneumonia, as it happens. Not of Salmonella.
Well, I'll tell you what, I'm looking at that, I'm never going to eat Wotsits again.